We never value what we have until we lose it. My life with Albert was wonderful. Even though we were always short of money, we loved each other so much despite that. And our wedding day was near at hand. Nothing hinted at future calamity. Until Albert received a strange letter.
Darling, it's a job offer. It seems somehow related to restoring an ancient building. I'll have to leave you to travel to the site, but the customer is promising a prestigious sum of money. Enough for the most luxurious wedding, a mansion, and a carefree life for us together afterwards.
Ever since Albert left, I've had no news of him. I grew more and more worried about my beloved fiancé and set out to search for him, with only the return address on the envelope of that strange letter to guide me. That's how I reached the grim land of Campshire.
This cursed place. You can still go back.
No. Whatever it is, I won't retreat.
Thank you.
portrait in the library.
Wait!
You back. Destroy it, and the magical curtain will disappear.
Thank you.
Ancient pages hold the history of building a magic gate that led to the netherworld. In olden days, powerful sorcerers used this gate to summon demons to our world and fulfill the sorcerer's wishes. Activating the gate created great danger, for the two worlds could easily become one, and then the malevolent demons would get loose and destroy mankind. Centuries later, mysterious knowledge keepers came to the conclusion that the gate was perilous to exist. They used special magic from the amulets of the elements to obliterate all the gates along with all the written records of the dangers of occult practice. Except for this book, which they somehow missed.